option number one and step number one, leave a like under this video. After that, go in the underground world as usual and kill Wall of Flesh. If you already kill Wall of Flesh in this world, not big deal, simply skip this step. After that, wait before Blood Moon event appear. Blood Moon, it is a very special event with red water, red color of moon, appear only at night time, and so on. Blood Moon appear, not big deal, go in cavern layer, in any biome, no matter. Also, it is good idea and use Lifeform Analyzer. It is also can help you. And second option, use Hunter Potion. I already show how obtain Hunter Potion in one previous video. Okay. Hunter Potion also can, as you can see, and change scale to maximum. And explore cavern layers and search and try find skeleton merchant. No skeleton merchant at this moment. I play in huge on, and this skeleton merchant can spawn everywhere. I spent in this game 250 hours of real time and encounter this guy only one time. Yes, one time. So it is a rare situation when you encounter this guy. Also good idea to explore small world. For example, I play in huge world, try play in small world if you're not liking in this big world, and so on. Also, it's extremely good idea if you encounter a skeleton NPC, simply use this tactic, summon Blood Moon with Blood Tear. It is also work idea. Or wait night time and summon Blood Moon with Blood Tear when you find skeleton. It is a good idea. After that, simply buy this slap hand. With this slap hand, you can extremely easy to slap out any creature. It is extremely cool. Okay, creature, go here, please. I want to show you how this works. This weapon have very good big knockback, as you can see. Also, if you use modification which boost your knockback, sometimes mob can fly away very far away and despawn. So it is perfect solution if you not want to kill every creature and so on. It is cool. All links you can find in the description section below. Thank you for watching. Okay, it is not work with Trapper. Not work with Spider. So, several creatures in game have knockback resist. Okay, good to know. Go to surface. And what the damage this have? Wait a second. Only 50-60 hit point. Very weak. But knockback, this is majestic, seriously. In video description you'll find tons of other cool weapons for warriors. Thank you for watching, see you soon. Also, don't forget leave a like under this video, and also here on this channel I create tutorials for Terraria and another popular sandbox video game. On second channel I create tutorials for Minecraft already. Nope. Where is it?